guys, so I'm trying the talking tutorial thing again, so hopefully it goes well. I hate these. I really do. But, let's get started because I'm slow as hell. I've already applied UDPP. You guys can use whatever primer you like, and I used Black Ground Paint Pot by MAC, but you can use NYX Black Bean or an eyeliner pencil or whatever you have. And I'm going to use my 88 palette, which I totally neglect because it's at the bottom of like the big drawer, so it kind of gets neglected. So, I mean, I put Star Wars stickers just to kind of like, it's so boring in black. I got the one that's matte, but I'm going to take my 239 and this color here, the third one down, and apply it to the inner corner. Just pat it on. Just to the inner third. I really hope you guys like these because it takes me about 2 hours to get the courage up to even do this. I know, so sad. And yet I was in drama and loved to be on stage and I love being the center of attention. I know, so sad. Actually, you know, I really don't, and I just end up that way and then end up doing things that seem, you know, to keep attention. I don't know what it is. Now I'm just babbling. Now just take this pink, just flip your 239 over and use the pink that's three up here. And apply it to the middle. And leave the outer corner empty. My hair is such freaking mess. You have no idea. Florida in the summer is such fail. Just take a fluffy blending brush and blend the two pinks together. Now I'm going to take my 217 and just pick up very little of the black because you can just build it up until you get it to where you want it. So just grab very little. And apply it to the outer corner. And blend it up and over. Okay, so blending that all together should make it like this kind of purpley color. And then you want to take this color here for a highlight or whatever highlight you have. I'm using my Essence of Beauty Smoky Wide, the one I knock over the camera with all the time, and just putting it underneath the brow bone. I'm going to take this brush, the Sonia Kashuk one, I can never remember what the name is, and take that same color and put it in the inner corner, a little bit on the lower lash line. Now take your angled shadow brush, and you can pull down any of the colors that you want, but I always go for black, usually. Usually I go for black. Now I'm going to take my Sephora Smudge number 14 and just smudge that out a little bit. You don't have to smudge this far. I like this. You could always just leave it where it is and it won't look so in your face. Yep, okay. I think it's time for me to line my upper line everything, curl lashes, blah blah, you know. I'll be right back. Okay, so now that all that's done, I need to apply my blush. I'm using MAC Nuance, just like a beigey, I guess beigey, peachy, I don't know. You guys know what Nuance looks like. Any blush you have will do. Something that you think complements it. Not too much. Something, you know, not anything too outrageous. Because the eyes are outrageous. Now I'm just going to take... That was my... Ulta highlighter brush for my blush, and this angled face brush from Bare Minerals or whatever. I need a new one, but it's what I have. Just use any kind of angled brush. And I'm using MAC Natural Flare for a highlight. I'm taking, let's see, for lipstick, Wild and Crazy, C17 Pinky Roll. And for a gloss, I'm using Stop Look Dazzle Gloss by MAC. Any kind of purpley pink, pinky purple lipstick. Nice. I had a bristle practically in my eye. And I applied false lashes. They are Ardell Fashion Lashes, Fashion Lashes in 105 Black. I love these lashes. So, this is the finished look, and I hope you like it. All the information will be in the sidebar, whichever way that it frickin' is. And I probably will have pictures on my blog, so I hope you enjoyed, and I hope to do another, blah, blah, I still can't talk. I hope to do another talking tutorial soon. I know that eventually I'll get comfortable with this. So, see you guys later.